held in honor of the divine feminine. As the name signifies, Navratri is actually a festival which is celebrated for 9 nights. During this time, devotees fast and worship all 9 incarnations of Goddess Durga. In Kerala, last 3 days of these 9 days are celebrated as Saraswati Puja, in which books are worshipped. Small kids will start their journey of learning on 10th day in Jayadashami.
Thank you. Oh.
Navratri is celebrated to commemorate the victory of goddess Durga over the demon Mahishasura, as principal said the story, isn't it? Here are our students from grade 5 and 7 with Mahishasura Mardini Stotram. Please come forward.